Hello, all. Welcome back to Manchester United Club Football. Let's just finish this game, shall we? What's the graphics option for? Oh, anyway. Tottenham versus Manchester United.
A capacity crowd is expected for this league fixture between Tottenham and Manchester United. We're moments from kickoff. Let's look at the two lineups. Tottenham are employing wing-backs who will work up and down both flanks. Manchester United are playing the familiar 4-4-2 formation. I think they'll try and soak up the pressure, defend from deep, and try to hit their opponents on the break. Well, this player could be the danger man today. His main strength is his fantastic range of passing, but he also has the ability to run at people, and that scares defenders. The game is about to start, so now it's over to our commentator for this match, Barry Davis.
Thank you, Gary. Tottenham kick off, and the match is underway.
Oh, jeez, don't start it off like that.
Safety cleared.
Off we go. Oh. Okay, that's okay. Gosh.
Anderton will take the corner. Giggs. That's a sloppy pass. Didn't have any legs at all. It's hit forward. The ball spread out to the right. The cross is swung in high. The shot goes wide. Keane. He plays it to his right.
Get the ball.
He floats the ball in.
Ah. Get the... Oh, come on. Fumbling the ball.
Here's a reach. Tottenham take the lead. Good sliding tackle. What wonderful anticipation. Perry slides in and claims possession. He plays it to his left.
No.
Given away by Sullivan. Well collected. That was an important tackle by the last man. It's knocked back. The keeper shows good hands. Dalma. That's well intercepted. It's knocked back. He tries the shot. Good effort, but just wide.
Yeah.
Solskjaer. He split the defence.
No.
He makes the play.
I was so close.
Dalma. Zamora. Beattie. The keeper is able to deal with it. It's the fourth corner of the match. That's an inviting cross.
Careful. Very close.
Played forward.
Get rid of it. Get rid of it. Ugh.
He plays it forward.
Oh, sneaky, sneaky.
There it is. It's hit forward. Zamora! He plays it to his left. The ball sprayed out to the left.
No, I didn't mean to do that, but that's done now, so.
It's hit forward. Played forward.
Oh, what the? Stop.
It's not back. He plays it. Zamora! Keeper can only parry the shot. Cross is swung in high. It's Solskjaer. Scholes. It is. The referee will have to.
What happened there? Ugh.
He can have no argument.
What?
For that decision.
Ugh. God, this game, honestly, I don't understand why this is so. How they even wanted to bring these sort of games out when you had a big company like EA bashing out FIFA games.
That's his second. Tottenham are running away with this now. They lead comfortably 2-0. Tottenham will be hoping to maintain their 2-goal advantage as half-time approaches. It's given away. Given away by Davies. That's an audacious check. And the whistle blows for half time. Manchester United will get the second half underway. Pretty true. Whipped over.
Oh wow, that was like the best header I've ever done in this game.
Wow. First, given away by Ferry. Neville. He chipped a delightful long ball. That's a sloppy pass. He didn't have any legs at all. That's a good burst. Oh dear, that's gone well wide. Keane. He wins the sliding tackle. Good interception. Well wide.
Get the ball. What are you doing?
Down now. He plays it forward. It's not back. Driven in low. It's well picked up. He plays it forward. That's a waste.
Well, it wasn't on purpose.
Played forward. The referee will have to act.
Oh, come on.
Richards. Dama. Richards. The ball spread out to the right. Keane. The keeper shows good hands. Hamilton with the corner. Straight out to the left. Intercepted by Neville. Ferdinand. Keane. Played forward. But it's given away.
Dang it.
Good anticipation from Keane. Oh, well won. The ball sprayed out to the left.
No, what the hell is that? How is that not tackled?
Keane. Keeper can only carry the shot. He plays it forward. He plays it short. Scholes.
What is that? How? Why am I passing it to their goalie?
Keane. Slides in and claims possession. He floats the ball in. Down now. Keane! He plays it forward. Played forward. Keane. A blistering shot. Tottenham look as though they've got this game sewn up. Scholes. Good through ball.
Oh, come on.
Scholes. He unleashes a shot. Ricketts.
No, we stopped, like, saving my button inputs.
Manchester United have lost the match.
Thank you.
Thanks, Barry. Tottenham are rewarded for all their good.
Well, I guess Southampton. What are they playing? They're playing. Can I try a different formation then? Okay, we'll give that a shot, shall we? Is that Cristiano Ronaldo? Why is he sitting down here? He's been down here the whole time, are you kidding me? Cristiano Ronaldo, what the hell? Well then, here we go. We'll get Ronaldo on. Wow, God. This whole time.
It's league football from Old Trafford, and what a game we have in prospect between Manchester United and Southampton. As the players warm up, let's have a look at today's team. Manchester United have decided to play a link man between midfield and attack who could prove difficult to pick up. Southampton will line up with a flat back four, four across the middle of the park, and the two strikers up front. Here's a player to look out for during today's match. He's a great defender and has all the right attributes. Good on the ball, physically strong, decent in the air and quick. The game is about to start, so now it's over to our commentator for this match, Barry Davis.
Thanks, Gary.
I'm worried because I'm investing Southampton, and if anyone watched through my FIFA, really... But I don't think there was any my FIFA playthrough, you'd know that Southampton was the team that was I chose, and I can't. Pahars and Beattie were like my best team on here, and it was so good.
Jemba. Good through ball.
Oh.
Taken well on the chest. He plays it to his left. And he shoots! Oh, well won. Well, these rainy conditions may add a little extra fizz to the ball today.
Wow, okay.
Beattie. Pass. It's knocked back. Jemba. The cross is swung in high. The keeper is able to deal with it.
No, what was that? What happened there?
Good challenge. Williams. He plays it forward. Played forward. It's knocked back. The ball sprayed out to the left.
Oh, wow.
Free kick. First, Williams. He plays it forward. Good anticipation from Ferdinand. Lindekwan. Guilty. Beattie! Whoa! Just wide! The pass fails to reach its target. He plays it to his left. The ball sprayed out to the left. Played forward. Clears it to good effect. The ball is nodded back. First.
No, come off it.
It's hit forward. That's a delightful lob.
Wrong way.
He's stolen it. Keen.
That's not what I wanted to do, but okay.
In and claims possession.
Okay.
Spencer. He plays it forward. Whipped in. The keeper can only parry the shot.
Get just thank you. Wow. That was way too close.
Still nothing between the two teams as half-time approaches. He clears it to good effect. The first 45 minutes are complete. It's half-time. Southampton restart the match.
Oh no, you don't save my input then.
Safety cleared. Good control.
Oh, come on, just get the...
That's one to chase. First.
Oh my gosh, there's too many defenders. Ooh. Get the... My word.
Ugh.
The lob system doesn't really work as well as I wanted it to.
played forward. Purse. One to chase. William. Taken well on the chest. Ferdinand.
Lindekwam
slides in and claims possession. It's hit forward. The cross is fired in low. It's their first corner of the match. Lots of players in the box. Williams. That's a good tackle. Good interception. He plays it to his right. Brown. Benson played forward. Purse. Comes in. Hernandez.
No, get off it.
Hernandez.
Someone just get the ball instead of bouncing off people's heads.
It's played short. Dejemba, Dejemba. Beattie. Given away by Keane. Oh, well won. Keeper gets across to make the save.
And then the plump will be replaced by Clark.
Oh man. That was a good kick actually.
He plays it forward. It's hit forward. He played short. Ball threaded through.
Oh. Kick it in the goal.
He clears it to good effect. Ferdinand. Only one to aim for in the box. Crosses. And he shoots! The keeper shows good hands.
No! Really? Damn you, Pahars.
Let's take another look at that.
Ugh.
Southampton take the lead. He tries the shot. Southampton have just a few minutes left to hang on to this lead. He plays it to his right. Played forward. That's a dangerous center. Benson. It's hit forward. Ball sprayed out to the right. The high ball comes in.
Oh, I was doing so well this game as well. Oh well.
Southampton won the match.
Well done.
Thank you, Barry. Well, both sides had numerous chances, but it was just...
How many more games are left? City, Birmingham. Wolverhampton, and that's it. So there's three more games. Oh no, week 17, 18, 19, cup final. Okay, so we're getting close to the end. Oh well, alright. I'm going to end this episode here. Hopefully you enjoyed it, and I will be seeing you all in the next one, so catch you then.